For this next question, I am told that my mechanical advantage is 1.89873 over 1, or another way of writing that, aka 1.90 to 1. And I'm told, or I can see in my diagram, that my inness is 3.00 centimeters. Well, considering that I need meters, I can shift this decimal place 2 times. Or another way of writing it is 0.0300 meters. So I'm going to use the equation displacement in over displacement out. Now that I do that, I can start making some ratios. I know my displacement in is 0.0300 over, and I don't know what x is, but I can make that equal to 1.89873 over 1, at which point I can cross multiply. Giving me 0.0300 equals 1.89873 times x. I'm going to divide this side by 1.89873 and this side by 1.89873. To get x to be equal, I do that so that I can cancel. When I do that, I get x to be 0.0158, or I can write, 1.58 centimeters.